And I just realized I only need one of these at this size. So, a lot of you know that I typically feature videos on my client work. You got a job? I can do it. Don't much care what it is. But sometimes I like to do something, usually nerdy, just for myself. I've actually been wanting to make something from Firefly for a long time now, and the one set piece that always stuck out to me was that lamp. You can spot it in every single episode. I like to think it was something Kaylee improvised from stuff she found around the ship, just to make the place a bit homier. It's just the sort of thing I would have done. Now, I originally removed these slats so I can trace the insides of these rings. They're not exactly round, but also, this was going to be the top of the lamp, and this side is kind of ugly, so now I have the added benefit of being able to flip this over, where the lacing is much nicer. Ram it. some help there? No, I got it. You sure? Because I got this 2x2 if you want to...
I'm good.
Oh, I am a leaf on the wind. Shiny. Now, this is not an exact replica of the one from the show. For example, the sockets in the original appear to be wrapped in some sort of paper. I just used these standard candelabra covers that I rubbed with some stain off camera. Well, half off camera, because I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing. I wasn't really burdened with an overabundance of schooling. If you'd like to make your own, I will list the parts I used down in the video description, and when you're done with it, be sure to tag me on Instagram. Now, for my second Firefly video, hello? Channel's canceled.